Do not fear, for it is I, Riaselmain. Grimfangs, listen to me. There are no others left to carry on this fight. You have been left in the cell to die. Yegathan, Imperial Battle Mage of Tamriel, has taken on the guise of the true Emperor. He does not see you as a threat, being only a minor part of the Imperial Court. In that act of arrogance, he has made his first mistake. Look to the north wall of the cell. You will find a ruby key, which will unlock the door. Who put it there, though? Take it and make your escape. The passages here were once used by Than to hide treasures he had stolen from the Emperor's coffers. If you wish, you can gather enough to support yourself away from the Imperial seat. Be careful. There are many creatures which inhabit the sewers now, vile rats and goblins. It is too late for me, for I am already dead. Only my powers as a sorceress keep me between this life and the next. The power, however, is waning. Do not succumb to greed, or you may find these tunnels to be your final resting place as well. I can still work my magic to a certain extent. If you travel west from the cell, then south, you will find a shift gate. It will transport you far enough from the center of the Empire that you should be safe. If you survive these sewers, you will see me again. Remember, Grimfangs, Than has taken on the guise of the Emperor. No one will gainsay his word for yours. I will come to you again in your dream, so... It is imperative that you rest from time to time. In that way, I will be able to communicate with you and lend my aid. You are entering a dangerous area, my friend, in one in which the players are beings beyond immortal comprehension. I do not envy your role. There is, however, a power within you as yet untapped. Look for me when you have gained experience in the world, and you are my last and best hope. Well, good to know. Anyway, so yeah, first off, I had to do that, and whoa, this is much smoother. You awaken to the drip of water from somewhere above. The cell walls are covered in slime, as are the chains which hang from above. Your eye hovers immediately goes to a strange ruby glint from the corner of your cell. Nice, just a second. All that talking actually made me thirsty. So yeah, this is quite a nice place. You found a ruby key, and yeah, that. You open the door with the ruby key. And here we shall, since we saved here already, we shall be, yeah, saving it as Mage 1. Let's see what loot we get. 61 gold pieces, amazing. Plate gauntlets and a plate helm. Now, can we equip this? Absolutely not. Mages cannot equip an item like this. But at least we got a dagger and plus 9 to all of my AR. Well, this is probably the worst loot that I could have gotten. But yeah, so the goal right now is probably, these corridors seem twisted and confusing, but Rhea's instructions were to go west, then go south to find the shift gate. But what I do want to do right now is explore it for whatever it is worth. It seems safe to rest in these niches. ...21 gold pieces. Wait, how much is my luck? 52? Not too bad, but why am I getting so much gold at the starting of the game? So yeah, you can actually practically rest in these niches. I don't exactly need to rest right now, but I will... You think the rats or other creatures may not smell you with the trough that runs so close to the floor. Let's see here. Can you die, please? Thank you. 6 gold pieces. Again, I mean, is finding gold somehow tied to your personality modifiers? If it is, then, well... Oh yeah, so basically what have... Oh my god, I really did luck out with my spells, didn't I? I've got Light Hill and I've got Fire Dart and I'm very low on... magic points. Oh well. Oh well, it is what it is. Can't exactly change that. Not can we? Okay, fine. What else? So hold up, how do we like open the, oh, it's the C button, I see. Nothing usable, this goblin. Just this goblin, no the goblin. A dagger. So a huge part of being like a... Six gold pieces, amazing. Let me just get back out here and rest for a bit. Who the... Can you die please? Yes, thank you. I mean, I will try to... You can't camp, enemies are nearby. Where are these ratas? Oh, I already gained a level of experience, that's amazing. So yeah, I would like to increase my endurance and my willpower. Charisma is plus 2. Do I really need some speed? Perhaps a little bit of strength? Nah, I have to increase it far too much. So willpower, yeah. And I shall now rest for until fully healed. I see you have strengthened your arm and your mind, Grimfangs. It's time we began this journey. This is the Staff of Chaos, the one item that can open the door between this world and the dimension to which the Emperor has been banished. Thorn used this item to destroy my corporeal form when I tried to warn the Council. Excuse me. He knew that the Staff of Chaos was nigh indestructible, having been made from the essence of the land itself. But in that he found the key. As the land is split, so did he shatter the staff into 8 perfectly formed pieces. These he scattered across the realm. I have been able to divine the location of the first piece, a place called Fang Lair. It is said that Fang Lair was originally built by the dwarves of Kragan. Legend has it that a great worm drove the dwarves from their home in the dragon's teeth and took the lair for itself. I only wish I knew the exact location. Perhaps there are sages or scholars who would know of this place. Somewhere in its dank depths lies the first piece of the Staff of Chaos. I wish you well, Grimfangs. I do not think Thorn knows of your escape, but I can do little else in this form. I have tried to obscure your identity with a spell, but I do not know how well it will hide you. Take care, for Thorn may be searching. Go forth for the blessings of the true Emperor and myself. Nice, I'm healed. Time for another save. Yeah, right here. Time to go ahead and explore this area again. You again? Didn't I already kill you? 27 gold pieces. Don't exactly need a dagger. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I'll take this dagger. I will take this dagger. Buckler? Can I equip the buckler? I wonder. I can! That's good. It lowers my AR by just a little. So yeah, that's actually quite good. Since I survived that, save again. Red eyes seem to glitter at you from the darkness. This character seems sort of OP, doesn't it? Maybe it's just the fact that... I see. Okay, so there was a hidden door here, which I completely missed. Because why not? Why not? Yeah, time to head back, I guess. So where is the hidden door again? Here? Should be here, right? No. It's a little to my left. This is the hidden door. Who is attacking me? Who dares attack me? Now, do I want to use light heal? I probably do. Hey, I got more... Awesome! Now this is what I'm talking about. The kind of loot that I need. So, minus 2 to AR, that's better than nothing, to be honest. And I will save this game... And not empty, of course. Where else would I save it? Any more hidden doors? Nothing. Nothing here, so I guess we'll just go back then. It really does help to go for a swim in the game, but can you please climb up? Thank you. So as we were just exploring this area, no, I don't want to know my position. Crosshatch, yeah. I just like that effect. It's basically effects of what would happen if you were to, you know, like, get hit. So, yeah. This is another resting spot. How did that thing come up here? It's not supposed to be able to come up here. Do I want to rest up? There are enemies nearby, I can't hear them, but I think this would be a good juncture to save again. Middle of nowhere, and yeah. More treasure, let's go. Braces and iron longsword. Not that I can actually equip the iron longsword, but yeah. Or can I? Let's check. No, I cannot equip this item. Braces, however, I can. But what do these braces do? Only one way to find out. They did something. They succeeded in doing something, but I don't really know what they did. So that's something which... yeah. We have to figure out, basically. Oh yeah, I didn't save the game now, did I? Whoops. Where were we? Temp? Yeah, temp. Only one way to go from here. Red eyes seem to glitter at me from the darkness. Shall we? Oh, was it? Is it a bracer of invisibility? Because that would be huge. Or was that guy like just glitched out? I think that guy was just glitched out. It's not a bracer of invisibility. But yeah. Because at my level, invisibility really shouldn't last as long as it is. 86 gold pieces, fine. Works for me. I'll just camper till fully healed. I was... that is nice, that is nice. I'm actually enjoying playing as a... mage. It seems to make things... make life much easier, basically. Nice, I got a huge boost to... Do I want a little more endurance? Let's just alternate the points for the time being. Okay, fine. Let's just save the game in not empty and rest until fully healed. Nice. So where do we go now? There is a secret door here which we could take. And where is it? Is it this one? Yes, it is. So I actually like this exploit. You can swing from across a cavern, like a thin cavern, one tile long cavern like this. And that was a really short jumping distance. Longsword which I cannot... Whoa, look at all this loot, this is amazing. So, yeah, middle of nowhere. Got to update that save. Don't want to lose all the loot that we have found. Or do we? And we also need like an escape plan for ourselves. In case a human or something shows up. Because, yeah, there's no telling what sort of creatures you might find in these places here. Interesting. We haven't found anything else to further lower our stats now, have we? like further increase our defense. I don't think we have. I'm actually enjoying playing this level as a mage. It seems pretty OP to me, if you ask me. So yeah, we have to actually go across right now, and that should be where the objective is. So you know what, we have looted enough, or do we want to loot more? Let's see how it goes, because I didn't exactly see anywhere else to go. So this is probably a good place to stay. Temporary then. Okay. That's like a hidden door there, which I missed out on. Initially, at least. There are enemies here, I can hear them. I guess we just follow the river then. When I played this level for the first time, it was as a warrior, mind you. It was much more difficult than what it is right now. Okay, there is somebody there. Best to avoid that place. Not empty? Not empty. Okay, so where are we going now? Seems like a rather circular path if you ask me. Would there be any loot here? Oh my god, there's so much loot here. And yes, I will be addressing you in a while, don't worry. And this character is OP, man. Yes, this character is OP. How much am I carrying? I don't really know. I cannot carry too much either, but yeah, I can wear this talk, and that is a good talk. That is a very good talk. Middle of nowhere, I guess. There are any. Here it was. And I shall rest here until fully healed. Now, where do we want to go? You know what, let's just follow this path and seek salvation. I mean, lingering around this area for too long isn't going to do anything for us. Goblins really are one-hit kills, aren't they? Or am I just that insanely strong? Because I don't know what happened, but I am ripping this game apart right now. The first dungeon was never as easy for me. Is there like a hidden door here or something? No, there isn't. I guess we'll have to take one of these roads here. As they say, all roads lead to Rome. Some of them do lead to dead ends, but since dead ends aren't exactly roads to anywhere, so yeah, all roads do lead to Rome. So, did I do something different this time, or am I... I don't know what happened, because... this seems a little too easy to me. Or is just mage that overpower, or maybe I did something with my stats. My strength is a bit low, but I guess my endurance is a little high for... I guess I just... made a good character. So, yeah. I guess I'll save here? Temp again? If I'm not wrong. If I'm not mistaken. So wait, which way do we want to go again? West. Yes. Time to... And I haven't even started using my magic yet. Is this where we are supposed to go? I don't really know, man. I really don't know. Can you... yeah, thank you. Ahead you can see the shimmering field of the shift gate. I see. Huh, a voice booms in your head. Look upon the pages marked as the known spellbook. That doesn't boom in my head, that's the developer message to me, the player. In your manual, an answer. What is the cost of pitfalls? So let me just go ahead and refer to United Elder Scrolls pages. Sorry, not United. 60, should be 60 spell points. Resist shock. How much does resist shock cost? Resist shock would be 300 spell points, my god. And that's it for that video. I will be uploading this all together, so until the next video, farewell fellow Earthlings.